Good morning, everybody. This is Susie B. Homemaker coming to you with an inspirational breakfast. Today's topic is called Rejoice. Rejoice when you open up your eyes every day. Rejoice because you have another day to make a difference, to make a change, to make your life better. Rejoice when they talk about you, when they talk about you at work. Rejoice. Rejoice when they have a closed door in your face. Rejoice because 2 weeks later, you're going to get an open door, a bigger, better open door. Rejoice. I say, my friends, rejoice. Because you have to be happy in this life. God created us to be happy in this life, to rejoice. When we are His, we're going to go through trials and tribulations in our life. So we might as well just rejoice because we know the end. Every time I would sit down and I would read the Bible and the Lord would just read me and I'd be like, Lord, okay. I would read until I got to a point where, oh, okay. Okay, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. When He comes back with a positive, I would say, thank you, Lord. Rejoice because God never, never leaves on the negative. Rejoice. Rejoice every single day. God loves you and I love you too. Merry Christmas. Have a blessed day.